Well, hello again. You seem to need anything for...
Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great Lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. Thank you. heretic, swathed in dark. An eternal curse upon thee.
So it was you, was it? How dare you produce a blade upon a deity? But how? This woman is a threat. Master Quinn.
Thank you. There. Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blight Town. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith? Or the tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock? As a blind fool without reason. Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. The sun is a... If only I could be so...
Oh, hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised, I shall bequeath Master Lo...
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody. I suppose Gr- Thank you. That I have, and we... Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody. I suppose great minds...
Thank you. It has been some time. Truth be told, I thought you had perished. Now go, whatever you do.
Oh-ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far, but I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask, but can you spare a few scraps of moss? Fantastic! Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this, a symbol of my appreciation. Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn. The poison swamp. It's like quicksand in there.
Thank you. I did you wrong.
But they, you know,